Hi. We will learn how to convert RAW files to JPG files. Like this. This is a JPG file. I can open it as picture. But also I can open it with WinRAR software. Okay. Now, create a new folder anywhere. Get JPG file in the software you want to RAW it. Use the file in attachment. Put JPG, software and convert to file all in the same folder. Run converter, you will see JPG file it, S name 123, JPG. Rename it like software name. Thank you.